Heyo together and welcome to the StarCraft 2 Diary! Blam! But on NA, I do want to play some mech. As you can see, I'm Master League 3, so that's fine. I can't use the overlay anymore, sadly, due to the new monitor. Come on! LOL! Really? Oh my goodness. Strange, really strange. I mean, that's just crazy. I don't have any clue on how to play mech. I haven't played for weeks and now I get a GM already. And I'm only Master League Tier 3. That's garbage. That's complete garbage. I think I play a gas first, but I'm not sure. At least the music is good. So let's scout. And then go there. I have no clue. I don't know. I'm just playing some kind of weird game where I am. I'm scouting around, go in, and then I go to build factory and stuff there. I hope he doesn't scout it. No, wait, I need to go there. You will see how it goes. So let's just scout for the Nexus. There it is. Okay, perfect. Go down there. Okay, there's the Reaper. I mean, it's completely normal to go for the Reaper. Okay, he goes up again. Now he retreats, that's fine. He can and should do this. So let's see. I need that. Then I need that. And that. And that. I think I need it. I'm not sure. I haven't played this build for a lot. But we will see. He definitely will be glad if the Widowmine gets changed in the way it should. There's the Mothership Core. Okay. I can't scout much. That's a problem. But I'm trying my best here, you know? Just trying my best. Come on. Okay. So let's see if I can go up there. Oh god, oh god, oh god! That's not good. That was not good at all. Wait, that's not what I need. So let's see. I definitely need to scout what's going on, that's very important. Yeah, yeah. Can he overcharge? Of course he can. But that's one overcharge less, so that's good, I would say. And for now I just want to get this one closed. And just be super annoying here in the process, and there we go. So he reacts, that's nice. So I can do this quite a lot.
Ready for dust off.
So, let's see. But I can do this like that. And just be super annoying here. Yes, nice. I mean, I'm getting some kills, so that's nice. Nice! So, there we go. I mean, I killed quite a lot, I have to say that. That will be the last medevac I do. Nice. Of course he overcharges there, so I can go here, bye bye tank, that there, bam bam, more that stuff, maybe I should get some armory at some point, okay. I think it's looking okay for me. I hope so. I really hope so. Okay. Ha! There was still a bit of mine. If I do this correctly, I should be able to really do great. Ah, oh, come on. Would be awesome. It really would be awesome if I would win this game. That would be so cool. So, repair. Then spread the marines out. So, next thing. I got a cyclone for some reason. Vikings would be nice as well. Maybe I should try to drop him. Or at least try to get some damage done. Like, get in with the stuff there, more tanks, more tanks. Oh wow, they don't get out. And I was wondering already. Okay, a Thor would be nice. Okay. So I got the Hellions, that's nice. Let's see. Not the best damage, but it is some damage, so I can work with that. I don't know if I should attack soon or not. I am on upgrade complete. Okay. So that's now he knows it's Mac. Don't know if I should try this now in order to win, but I am quite maxed out, so let's go there. I mean, he definitely looked at it and was like, oh, Meg, uh-huh. Now I know what's going on. He got the pylons as well. That definitely helps him. Yeah. So, there it is. I don't think that he- oh god, no, you can't win this. Haha! No chance, man! How do you want to win this, huh? Tell me. No chance. Do we have DTs? No? Yes, maybe? Oh yeah, man, I'm winning 2 weeks, no, 2 months of a break. And I win against a Protoss GM on NA with Mac. Boys, it's real! Woohoo! I can't believe I won this game. Wah! Holy! Why is he GM? What? With only 5.2k MMR? That's crazy. What? And it was the diaries. I haven't played a diary for years. What? Awesome. So here's my war chest. The fun part is I'm way further in the war chest already. Phase 2 is basically done, but you can play it. I mean, you see I can equip those even though they are not unlocked because I did unlock them on Europe. So that's nice. There's the siege tank and there will be the Thor soon. What? I can't believe I won this game. Oh my goodness. Okay, I want to have a quick look on how much damage I dealt with the Widowmines. Because that has to be the big game changer. Can I please? There you go. Okay. So let's just fast. I won. What? Why is he GM with 5.2k MMR? I mean, if I am basically my skill level was around 5.3k if I remember correctly the last time I stopped playing, and now with Mech I never play Mech against Protoss normally, undoable, but this play I lost the reap. Wow, that's just wow. I want to see the damage. Come on, give me the damage. I mean here, I didn't kill anything so far. You know? I didn't kill anything so far. I can't switch the unit tab for some reason. So you will need to look at the top right hand side. One probe down and some lost mind. He got even Observer! He is completely ready for this. I got a adapt, yeah, no real damage so far. And he's only on two bases. Here comes the other Widowmine. Kills the Medivac. 3 kills. That's not too good. Oh no! What? That's where it falls apart. So far, 14 probe kills. Still no third base. That's the big thing here.
And I got both observer. I think I got both observer as they clumped up.
Okay, that was stupid.
He supply capped. Oh no.
Okay, I dealt good damage. I am ahead in worker with mules and the third base up and soon running. Awesome. Awesome. If you like that game, please press the like button. I don't ask for it a lot, but this was so awesome for me personal. Wow. Thank you so much for watching. And I hope you enjoyed. I wish you as always a very nice day. And goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.